The challenge is officially beginning.
Whichever circle has the most people in 100 hours splits the $500,000 amongst their entire team.
Even if we leave, if our team wins, we get $5,000.
That's sick.